is the story you're about to see true? No one really knows. No one as yet has been able to prove or disprove it. And so it remains in limbo, a part of that vast, uncharted world of psychic phenomena beyond our powers of explanation.
She's very different, really. But there's never been anyone like her. love is a ghost. It inhabits the body for a little while, and then it moves on. With young women, it moves on more. Awesome. The chin. See you at the club. Tomorrow.
set family routine.
It must have fallen off the shelf.
You were thanking me.
Oh, yes. The same book.
Disapprove of me, no?
Oh, could be. They've only just met you. You know, this could be an accident. I mean, the phonograph, when you wish it to play, it doesn't.
Many machines, I'm told, have a mind of their own. Shall we try again? Doesn't approve of us.
Every time we try to kiss, something happens.
It's very strange.
What the? You believe in ghosts?
No, I'm beginning to. Is there any other explanation? Your tante and your uncle, have they said anything? Is this house haunted?
I'm sure they would have mentioned it. Like what, for instance? You must be absolutely frank, dear Baker. Nothing back.
Well, whenever we try to kiss, books fall out of bookcase. themselves, mirrors shattered, statues break, everything.
I see.
Very odd. Perhaps it might be a ghost.
Ghosts are completely unscientific. Psychoanalysis has proved that ghosts are just another sexual problem.
They don't exist.
Sexual problem, yes. Ghosts, no.
No?
No. Only in your mind.
What is this psychoanalysis? Is that how you pronounce it?
It was founded by Sigmund Freud, and it is being developed by his pupils, among whom I am proud to number myself. In 10 or 20 years...
20 years? What can you do for me now?
Like that, Herr Descartes. At the moment, we do not deal with disturbances of this sort.
So it isn't a ghost.
I don't believe in them myself.
You said so, Olivia.
However, I will give you the best available information on your problem.
Oh, please, please.
I quote from a book on such phenomena. A common variety of ghost is the poltergeist, so named because it is a ghost which makes noise. The poltergeist has been known to be set in motion by the emotionally disturbed young. The young who are in love.
Elsa is young. This is all you can tell me?
At the moment, yes. But in 20 years, who knows?
20 years. Is any record of this poltergeist ever stopping?
No, nothing about that. Quebec, you still have much of your hour left. Any other problems? Your work, your...
No, this is my only problem. This woman is a reputable doctor, a psychoanalyst.
What did she say again?
She told me there is no record of this poltergeist ever stopping. Now, what kind of a life would Elsa and I have to get up?
A very noisy one, I should say.
She doesn't deserve this.
Who does?
What should I tell her? Shall I tell her the truth? I have to tell her the truth. Oh, great. I should be at the coffee shop now. She'd be fine. Oh, so dear, sweet, darling. It's me, sir. You see, all I said was thoughts.
All the guys.
It went. Whoosh. No doubt, you were an only child.
No, I was one.
I wish I knew the secret.
No secret. Some are and some are not. You are not.
How can I go on this house as long as this is poltergeist?
You can't. Have you filled out your application for the room?
No, I have not.
All right. Fill it out. I shall take care.
No. First, I must try to let it go.
Otto, you.
Surely you wouldn't have farewell then. It deserves more out of life than an old man who causes a poltergeist.
My dear friend, very good beginning. Since we've met, there is no moment that I have not been thinking of you. In all the form,
Otto, you must remember you are writing a farewell letter, you know, and in letters like this, it's like killing a wounded animal, straight for the heart.
Perhaps you are right.
Oh, let us know.
No, you are right. You must not tell me or start again. Here's a...
Thanks.
This will be my last letter to you.
That's terrible.
I will not see you again.
The word
is I who caused this ghost. You are too lovely a person
to shall I open it?
Your please.
Otto, you did not come today. Why not?
Oh, Elsa, I could not come.
Why not?
Elsa, I have something to tell you, something very painful.
What is it?
Today, I found out that I...
What?
I'm sorry, Elsa.
But I do not care about ghosts.
You deserve better than this.
I don't want better than you.
Please, this is best. This is best. I am an old man.
You are not old, and it is not best. Ich liebe dich, Otto. I don't care if you are retired, or if you have bad feet, if ghosts follow you around. Ich liebe dich. I love you, Otto.
Oh, Elsa. It would be a very noisy night.
It would be a wonderful life we had together. Who cares about noise?
Books would fall, music would start playing on the lawn.
We could stuff up our ears.
Better love with noise than no love in silence. My wife is
nice story, isn't it?